Welcome back to the bright side. Hey, what's up, everybody? You know, I always got a message to say. Everybody wakes up every day with trials and tribulations, some type of pain and suffering. It's just something that happens to us constantly and often. But you just gotta look at the bright side of things. You gotta have a great mindset to things. You know, some things are hard, man. And some things are not for each individual. It doesn't really matter what I think about your problems. Whatever you make problematic is a problem. Some things might be small and might not mean anything to you, but they might mean everything to me. In life, we just have to keep pushing and keep believing and telling ourselves positive things. Life is tough, man. Life is really tough. Especially when you don't accomplish some of the things you want to accomplish, because you're not going to accomplish everything. But when you don't feel sufficient in certain things, or you don't feel like things have been going right in your life, it can be real, real tough. And I just wanted to give a little suggestion to everybody. And this is from a broken person. I'm a broken person. You guys see a lot of positiveness in me, and I know a lot of people are like, oh, your messages are great, but I'm a broken man. I still see myself as a young boy. I'm just responsible. I go to work, I handle my business, and I do everything I have to. But just keep moving forward and keep believing in the things you want and keep going for them. And if you really want it, do everything you have to do to try to get it. Don't live with regret. Don't let your life pass you by and you not try to get what you want.